Today is Thursday the 17th, and we're going to Poland.
We left very late last night, and we drove 12 hours to get to Częstochowa. So this is the shrine to Our Lady of Częstochowa, which is an icon supposedly written by St. Luke on a table made by Christ. Only to be let down time after time. This one's for the torn down, the experts at the fall. Come on, friends. So Our Lady of Częstochowa is an icon with which many miracles have been associated. I filmed, they had all the crutches and rosaries from people that had been healed that had left them. This part was for her, and this part was for her, this part was for her, does she remember? It comes and goes in waves, this one's for the faithless, the ones that are surprised, they're only where they are now, regardless of their fight. This one's for believing, if only for its sake. Friends, get up now, love is to be made. Oh, 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 oh. And this part was for her, and this part was for her, this part was for her, does she remember? Archbishop Carol Wojtyła's church when he worked here. Here's the bones of a woolly mammoth, a whale, and a rhino. They hung it outside of the church. Carol Wojtyła lives here.
Okay, so on the inside of this courtyard, there's the bishop's apartment, and there's a small chapel on the, I think, the third floor.
And
that's the chapel that John Paul II was reading.
Shrine of Divine Mercy. I bought a katana for €10 from a kid that I met on the street in Poland. Okay, we're on our way to Badowice. We just left Krakow in Poland. We're going to see the town where John Paul II is from and his home Paris and all that kind of stuff. Here's the restaurant where he went to get poke cake.
Poke cake.